These bracers, I've seen them in drawings. They can't be.
Ah, but they were. Heracles, mightiest of mortals, slayer of beasts, defied Hera and accomplished the impossible wearing those bracers. And now, they belong to Fenyx.
Through dumb luck.
Stop! Over here! Fight someone who's armed instead!